Hi, this is Sherman Kranzer, Senior Partner Development Manager for Microsoft. And in studio, we've got a great friend of Microsoft, Steve Andrews. He's the Director of Cloud for Adaptive Edge. So Steve, you know, thanks so much for coming in. You know, you've attended this three-day Security Swarm boot camp. You know, first day was Windows, another two security. And we, first and foremost, would just like to see, you know, what are your candid thoughts on this type of program for you, and maybe how is it gonna affect you in the way you conduct business?
Yeah, I mean, it really opens your eyes to the tremendous breadth and depth of offerings. You know, in this particular example, the security of 60 plus items is just such a lot to grasp. So these sort of events are pretty essential to deep diving into these areas and getting to grips with what exactly is out there that we can help our customers with.
Well, great, great. And you know, so we've worked long and hard in trying to figure out the best type of format that is easy to learn, right? That our partners feel like, man, this was a good time. You know, heavy PowerPoint or no PowerPoint and more, you know, hands-on. Can you give us your perspective on the difference and which one you think may be more impactful?
Yeah, I think after a while, you're gonna zone out with so much PowerPoint. So I think there's the right mixture here, the right recipe for it. Because there's a lot of collaboration with other partners here and you know, audience members. So it really does enable us to really see both the customer's perspective a lot and just get more, you know, more detail around the situations that we come across every day.
Great, thank you. And the last question we have for you is, I know we're kind of piloting the rollout of this go-to-market micro-offer idea. You know, building a pool of net new smaller customers so that you can pick and choose and leaving today with the actual offer written out. Can you kind of give us what your thoughts are on that, whether it's too radical or it's something that kind of helps, you know, finish that piece of getting to market sooner?
I think classically in, you know, a lot of technology companies, the sort of marketing department is the smallest or traditionally the weakest. So the sort of Microsoft partnership ecosystem is making a sort of white glove approach, if you like. They're giving us every single piece of material that they possibly can do to enable us to get our, you know, solutions out there a lot easier and a lot faster. So I think it's pretty wonderful.
Fantastic. All right. Well, hey, thanks for coming in. I guess the last question, I said the last one was the last one, but this one is thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up. All right. Fantastic. Thanks for coming in. Have a great day. Bye-bye.